Hi, I'm Hody Wilson. We're here at Sonoma Valley Treatment Plant today. I want to talk to you a little bit about our sewage treatment works. We collect sewage from homeowners all over the valley, comes into our plant, and we rely on three methods of treatment. Physical treatment, where we screen out or settle out big particles from the water itself. Biological treatment, where most of the work is done, the conventional pollution that you think of when you flush the toilet is eaten up by bacteria. And chemical treatment, where we disinfect the wastewater effluent and destroy all the pathogenic bacteria. We have to remove some of these solids every day. Actually, several tons of these bacteria are wasted out of the process and sent away to a landfill. And the effluent from the plant, the final effluent, goes one of two places, to shell slough or to reclamation, where we have irrigation users, primarily grape growers. The reclamation is done in the summertime between May and the end of October. The rest of the time we are discharging to the slough. You can imagine the power that we use around this plant. On a typical day, we use about 1 megawatt of power. During winter times, that will spike up to about 1.5 megawatts, and we have an emergency generator that comes online anytime we lose utility power that can provide up to 2 megawatts of power. Several years ago, the water agency built a megawatt of solar panels that help supply power to this plant, and we do what we can to be sustainable by building solar panels and trying to conserve energy and just cutting down our whole energy use as much as possible. If you want to know any more about what we do here at the Water Agency, go to sonomacountywater.org and check us out.